The love birds of Pabna. If only I had stopped her from drinking. She did say that the water tasted funny, and it looked yellow and it smelt of metal. Why didn't I stop her? Why didn't we fly away? Yes, it was hot and humid, and we were thirsty, but I should not have let her drink. The poison-spitting vehicles, the sewage rivers, black belching factories, the plastic rivers, chemical plants, the garment dyes, coal power plants, and unidentified crimes. We knew what fed that water, and yet I let her drink. Where will I fly to now? With whom? I have known no love but Padma, and now she is gone.